again, so that the video is a little bit, but it's okay. So, this is Skinwalker trying to get down the ending. Michael Wade down is trying to do this. Dang. Can't read the rest. Love you. Oh, God. Who the heck did that say from the words and start to start looking at something on the machine? It is a crap, it's probably someone using a chainsaw or something. Let's go see if I'm tired. What's that do? Sure, there was no chainsaw, I wonder what it was. Yeah. So we just soon took over to everyone. Oh. Darren, Michael, so let's say you. Okay, time on one wall. See if you can catch up to me. Here we go, there should be no sign in this end. What? I'm sure there's a little scroll and stuff with that. You man. Brick. don't have someone I believe. Just try to see what happens. Well, I think I should try that before the video. I think walking silence. No. Run away. View. Well, there we go. Well, there's Darren. You know you're going. And then. Just skip that because I've been through this twice. Just gonna this game still gives me crazy spell as much as you want. Fall, it's good. They don't send a purpose. They don't have anything. Break down the door, let go. Here's the. Hey, don't touch the door. First. Probably what you say is sorry. It's not. It's by his trying to steal us. Go, go. Darren. Tinker. Good move. Oh. This will go 90 minutes. Okay. Self toes and all crap, no. Turn the head swivel up the hundreds and stuff. So choking up as if it suffocated, it was hard to breathe. I think opening my eyes slowly, dude, I thought it was going to devour me. Well, I'm thinking of the tongue that was my face right there. I feel it looks awkward. There's a ledger somewhere there when you see it. I thought that was ledger there. Then the creature rounded the corner and it was gone. I watched it and followed the vision easy. My hobby suddenly seemed whispering to me. It was stumbly because my legs seemed unable to record me. Suddenly I stumbled forward and tumbled. Once I was there, I faced down the grass, my body seemed to shut down. quick move, even turn your head if there was something dripping on my back. Open, Celeste was shaking me. She wouldn't even bring the tears, and her voice was cracking. Get up, get up. What? He was in my skin, and then he said he was beating me. Doubled out and stumbled towards Zirin's car, which was dang. I was glad to be alive. The mist stopped. With Celeste was downright crying right now. She pushed me into the back seat. That's when I noticed I was wearing different clothes when I lost consciousness. Mike was there and huddled up and faced me and his knees. Some clothes stained with blood. Where was I? They were mine. Darren immediately stepped in better, but nothing happened. He swore and did it again. Miss Celeste was armed with a shotgun from the cabin. Asked what was going on. The thing joined us. He looked like you. We got out of the house and found the car. We were halfway down the road and Michael started screaming. And Michael, he has a glazed over look in his eyes. The thing burst out of the clothes and jumped out of the car. Michael had the shotgun. He was firing out of the window. He saw the thing run all the way back to the house. All the freaking speed of light. It was in my skin? Yeah. I looked down at myself and wondered if I had been possessed or worse. Crap. There's something crawling on my skin. I asked Michael if he was alright. The thing talked to me. He didn't. He didn't respond, he was sobbing. The corridor was into motion. Darren fist bump passes his car started to accelerate. I turned back towards the cabin and saw the albino thing standing on the roof of the house watching us. I turned back to Celeste screaming. The thing was right in front of the car's windshield. It opened its mouth and my turn was the glass shattered and was thrown backwards. Darren shrieked and I saw blood coming from his face. Something pierced my face and I realized it was the glass. The car skipped to a stop. The car door was open without any something fell out. The thing was directly across from me, eyes closed. As if I wished I could close my eyes. His mouth hung open and I saw myself again emerging. I didn't move or say anything because my face looked at me and stared. So I mean, started dark. I love you. I want to be you. If he's there and ever again. It was coming close to me and I wondered if it was going to block his death. Things I shot open and realized it was going to kiss me. What? With some trouble and I guess that was that. So, it was sound like an explosion and blood spattered from the thing. Just was standing over it. Her face, her breathing and I had this piece of feeling with her eyes. She had just fired the shotgun. My face looked directly down. And she fired again, and I saw a man with a face begin to rot into like nothing more than a skeleton in front of me. The thing's head flowering open, and that's the best word I could find to describe it. His head kind of split, and it split again. I saw faces watching them, all of them inside of its head. I think I saw Celeste Michael's face. They were wishing something. Center where the brain should be, there was a single red cat-like eye that was rotating in its socket. twitching and screaming as control of my body returned to me. Eventually, I stoically got into the car. Suddenly, Darren was bleeding too, but no one said anything. We drove back to the city in silence. We planned the way. Michael was still in the shock-like state. I hear he was like that for a while. When I asked him what he thought of the incident later, he denied it ever happened. With compelling, keep skipping on accident. His eyes looked dead, and he had lost. Don't know if he forced himself not to remember, or no, there was nothing of it. I know what I saw, but I can't remember the exact place. Yeah, it's been 2 months now. We still I'm talking about it. If we were expecting some huge twist or something, you'll be disappointed. I still don't know what we met out there. Don't know what to know actually. Still have nightmares about my own face shouting, "I am you." One thing I don't know is how I'm going camping ever again. End. So. God, my arm's itchy. So, that's the end of the video, guys. 22 minutes, 13, 14, 15, 16 seconds. Okay.